The children are said to have eaten cassava leaves with pap for dinner, which their sister prepared. The spinach is suspected to have contained a poisonous substance. 5-year-old Kandambo, Mukusa 8 and 2-year-old Nyama died on the 26th of January at Nyangana Catholic Hospital. Their 11-year-old brother Murunga died 3 days later in the Rundu State Hospital, where he was being treated for the same cause. Kabango East Governor Bonifacius Wakudumo says the bereaved family will need support from everyone as it is difficult to face the void left by the children.
The family, especially the mother, father and surviving siblings, face a very difficult time in their life. It is not easy to accept losing 4 children in 1 household. Therefore, they will need our prayers and the support of us all as they pass through this dark moment.
The region's residents went out in their numbers to pay their last respect to the young souls. In an effort to relieve the financial burden of the family, Angels Funeral Services and Rundu Undertakers shared their burial costs. The Kavango East Farmers Association and other business establishments contributed to the funeral coordinated by the Office of the Governor. The siblings were buried in a mass grave. Hallelujah.